Judges 17, verse 2. And he said to his mother, the 1,100 shekels of silver that were taken from you, and on which you put a curse, even saying it in my ears, here is the silver with me, I took it. And his mother said, may you be blessed by the Lord, my son.